I'm Marian Lupulescu. I'm Curator of Geology with the New York State Museum, and my responsibilities here at the museums are the curation and research on the mineralogy collections. One of my research interests is the amphibole group minerals. The amphiboles represent a group of very complex mineral composition, and they are found in some metamorphic and igneous rocks, also in ore deposits, and they are also found in meteorites. In these three boxes we have the same amphibole that is called tremolite. The color is different from a box to another one. Here the lavender color is given by trace amounts of manganese, and the bright green color is given by trace amounts of chromium. Some of the amphiboles show visible light when they are hit by ultraviolet or by other electromagnetic radiation. This property is called fluorescence. These two amphiboles, parvomanganoedanite, found in St. Lawrence County, and fluoropotassium hastingsite, found in Orange County, are only from New York. They are never found at this moment in other country. If you want to learn more about minerals, and especially about amphiboles, please visit us at the New York State Museum.